started exactly 2 years ago, right on this very dance floor in Orlando at Karishma and Prime's reception.
No. Let's just hold on a second, Dickie. Instead of talking about this, let's take the crowd back in time so they can really see how it all began.
For wedding reception.
Wow, I can't believe they're married already. Time flies. Before you know it, our little Poonam will be a bride.
Oh my, not anytime soon. Honey, have you thought about the kind of jamai you want?
Of course. He has to be handsome like me. Charismatic, charming, the 007 type. He also has to be into music, and most importantly, dharmic, who does a lot of puja pat. You know, so we have the person during our bhajan singing time.
They wanted a bhajan singing type, huh? Little do they know, Poonam's dream guy was already in Orlando. Now in the midst of all the wedding fun, walks in our heroine of the story, Poonam Kalidas.
Check if my camera is on autofocus because you are making everything out of focus.
Luckily for loving family members and for Jitin, Poonam seemed to like what she saw. And just as opportunity had it, or maybe it was fate, they just so happened to be together for their first slow dance, and the deal was sealed.
Jab koi baat bigad jaye, jab koi mushkil pad jaye, tumhe bina saath mera, ho hum na paar. Jab koi baat bigad jaye. जब कोई मुश्किल पड़ जाए तुम बिना साथ मेरा हो हम ना पाए.
The slow dance had stopped, but Jitin and Poonam didn't let go. The night was about to come to an end, but their love story was just about to begin. And then Jitin decided to take Poonam out. So where would their first date be? Joke, ladies and gentlemen, this is a true fact. And it wasn't just them two lovebirds, it was the rest of us kebab mahogany's as well. As unromantic as Denny's was, Jitin and Poonam didn't want the night to end. But it had to. So Vishal kindly offered to drive the new lovebirds home.
But hey, I got stuck chaperoning again.
The night may have come to an end, but their love story didn't. Fast forward 2 years later, and we are all here together celebrating one beautiful couple. Jitin and Poonam, we love you guys.